I've had it with picnic-type baskets. Oh, boy. I couldn't look another open-faced sandwich in its jelly-smeared face.
Yogi, what happened?
I met the bear's fairy godmother.
You did? Oh, boy. Did she grant you a wish?
Did she grant me a wish? Keep your eye on this rock. Does that answer your question?
A picnic basket. That's wonderful, Yogi. You just touch a rock, and it turns into a picnic basket.
Not just rocks, Boob. Everything I touch turns into a picnic basket. But I'm up to here with picnic baskets.
You look beat, Yogi. Come on, you better take a nap in the cave.
Good idea, Boo-Boo. I feel like hibernating for a while.
What's the matter, Yogi?
What's the matter, he says. Oh, boy. How can you break this kind of news gradually? Boo-Boo.
Yes, Yogi?
You're a picnic basket.
Yogi, I don't want to be a picnic basket.
These things happen, Boo-Boo.
Do something, Yogi. Do something.
Well, the least I can do for my little buddy is to carry him.
Well, the nerve of that Yogi, walking right past the ranger station with some tourist's picnic basket. Yogi, stop!
Oh, Mr. Ranger, am I glad to see you?
I bet you are.
I have a little problem here, sir.
Oh, no, Yogi, you've got a big problem. Explaining you're having the unmitigated gall to flout my authority with that picnic basket.
Behind those big words, sir, I detect a misunderstanding, sir. This, sir, is not a picnic basket.
A compact car, maybe?
It's your friend and mine, sir, Boo Boo Bear.
I'm glad you said that, Yogi.
You are?
It proves you've stripped your gears. You're in orbit, Yogi. And it's bears like that they make bearskin rugs out of. You'll look...
Never should have trusted Yogi with that power. I'll break the spell.
And furthermore, Mr. Ranger, I'm the boss now. You are nothing but a little old picnic basket. Oh, boy. Me and my big bear mouth.
Mr. Ranger says you don't get out till spring, Yogi.
That's good, Boo-Boo. I like it here. It's the only place in the park with no picnic baskets. Yay! Yeah.